Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The Tug Valley Relay for Life hosted its annual fundraising event Friday at the historic Williamson Fieldhouse in West End. Relay for Life is the signature fundraiser for the American Cancer Society, which is staffed and coordinated by volunteers. According to the Relay for Life website, nationally, $406 million made from Relay for Life events has funded cancer research grants, and 456,000 nights of free lodging has been provided to patients at Hope Lodge.
And they provided a home away from home. He had a GPS and it said weekend home because we would go down on Sunday and he would have treatment on Monday.
The Blackburn family started their Relay for Life journey 15 years ago when Renee's dad was diagnosed with leukemia. Her son, Austin, grew up attending the events to support and later honor his grandfather.
Austin started out young, very young, playing around on his bicycle around the field, never dreaming that one day he would be our survivor and we would be walking the journey and doing the journey for him.
At 15 years old, Austin Blackburn was diagnosed with leukemia.
And unfortunately, that takes the average kid away from you. You become a kid with cancer.
Now at 21, Blackburn is 2 years cancer-free. He was named this year's Tug Valley Mr. Relay for Life. Organizers say people like Austin and his family are the reason Relay for Life is successful.
We hope that everyone understands that Relay for Life is something that we can, as a community, come together and be Tug Valley strong. Get out there and join the fight against cancer. We would like to eradicate cancer, or at least while we're working for a cure, we want to make the lives of those suffering a little easier.
Reporting in Williamson, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.